politicians or money. What was to blame? Why, oh why, did they take out the train? Why, oh why, did they take out the train? The railroaders' life was our work in vain. Last memory is gone when they tore off the rails. The only thing left is a snowmobile trail. Some gave their lives in more ways than one. As a working railroader, they're a breed of their own. Steam engines and diesels was the name of their game. Why, oh why, did they take up the train? When the next generation, oh what will they say? When they ask their teachers about the railway, and the ultimate question they'll ask without shame, please tell me, sir, what is a train? Why, oh why, did they take out the train? The railroad's life was our work in vain. Last memory is gone when they tore off the rails. The only thing left is a snowmobile trail. The only thing left is a snowmobile trail. The only thing left is a snowmobile trail.
That doofy music, we dig that rock and roll, and that good old gospel music, it helps to heal the soul. But when we hear that squeeze box, we jump right to our feet, listen to the old accordion playing a newfie beat. When we go out dancing, we don't like dancing slow. We love to grab the misses and swing her around the floor. Around and round, do-si-do, kicking up your feet, listen to the old squeeze box playing a newfie beat. That good old newbie music, it just can't be beat. It's food for the soul and good for the feet. Now look at little Nancy, she's kicking up her heels, and Grandpa, he's a-jining in through the jigging reel. And Grandma, who was 72, singing out for more, they're dancing with her sister, and she is 64. That good old newbie music, it just can't be beat. It's food for the soul and good for the feet. Now we like the piano and we like the harp, but let us hear the squeeze box closer to the heart. We don't know who invented it, but this is what they say. Someone made the squeeze box all around the bay. That good old newfie music, it just can't be beat. It's food for the soul and good for the feet. That good old newfie music that Jack and Richard meet. It's food for the soul and good for the feet.
popcorn.